हरि ओम। सो यस्टरडे वी सॉ ब्रह्मणाम ब्रह्मणस्पते, ब्रह्मणाम ब्रह्मणस्पते फॉर दी ब्राह्मिन्स एंड दी ब्रह्मा, ब्रह्मा दी नॉन एट्रीब्यूटेड सेल्फ। वन इज एट्रीब्यूटेड सेल्फ, ब्राह्मिन्स मीन्स इट इज नॉट जस्ट दी ब्राह्मिन्स, इट इज अ it is a pointer to implications to all the other people. It implies all the other people too. So for the Brahmins as well as Brahmins means here the embodied self as well as the non-embodied self. So that is what he said there. Again I have to do a small clarification here. It is said Mahadeva Chimanji Apte Ityanena etc. So there it is a Pandita Vamana Shastri Islam Purakara Ityetai Samshoditam. It is proofwritten, edited by him, but it is written by Mahadeva Chimanaji Apte. That is what I said, but that is not the case, because later the second page comes here. He says here, though this text, see what is he says, Asya Granthasya Samshodhanam पुण्यपत्तनस्तैः बहुभिः विद्वद्वरैः आरभ्य निस्सारमिदं भाष्यमिति कृत्वा उपेक्षितम्। सी दिस वाज प्रूफ रेड एडिटेड बाय सो मेनी अदर ग्रेट लर्न्ड स्कॉलर्स ऑफ पुण्यपत्तन। पुण्यपत्तन पुण्या टाउन, पुण्या टाउन मीन्स पुणे, पुणे इज कॉल्ड अस पुण्य नगर अर्लियर। सो दिस place, there are, so this is one of the important seeds of learning. Even now there are good learned scholars there in Pune. Now, okay, it's like it has become like Bangalore. No? Bangalore has become a IT hub and Pune has also become an IT hub. So now, there are so many knowledge people, learned people who proofread this and said, oh, this is not up to the mark. Therefore, they left. So then he talks about something, something, something. Then finally he says, "Atra bahuni parama bhashya vidam na ati samichinam." This bhashya is not, this commentary which he has written is not something which is very great. But still, tathapi anyasya samichinasya upalabhya abhavat. Since we don't see any other better option, we don't have any other better option for a commentary on this. Prachinatvacha, and not just this, is very old text. Therefore, for this reason also, Sangrihitam, we are using this text as the first text. And he says in the introduction itself, Sarveshu api adarsha pustakeshu bhashya kartru namadikam kutra api naupalabdham. Nowhere in any text it is written who is the author of this text. So therefore, we don't know who the author of this text is. But still, it is, there is nothing better than this. Therefore, we are using this. But anyway, for us, this is the best option available. Because he is binding Advaita with Ganesha Upasana. For people who are doing Ganesha Upasana, for them, this should be accepted as the epitome of text for understanding Ganesha Upasana. Because here, whatever may be the reason, he ties everything with Ganesha Upasana. You have to do Ganesha Upasana, there is no other way. He sticks to that fact, that idea. Idea is fact for him. So, Asya Yamartha, he said yesterday, Brahmanam Brahmanaspate. The meaning for that text is Brahmanam Annapranadi Pravaryantanam Sivishnuadi Devatmakamcha Patihi Ganesha. He is Lord, Lord of Brahmans. Brahma means right from the Anna, Prana, etc. till the Pranava. All the Shodashakalas. And not just that, Shiva, Vishnu, etc. All the deities. He is the Lord of all these people. That is why he is called as Pati, Brahmanaspati. Not just that, Brahmanam, it is for the embodied self. Now, Brahmanaspati, he says that. ஃபார் தட் தி மீனிங் இஸ் சோபாதித்வேன நானாத்மகத்வாத் சதா சமானத்வ அபாவாத் பிரம்மணாமிதி பகுவசனம். சோபாதிகத்வேன நானாத்மகத்வாத் சின்ஸ் இட் இஸ் எம்பாடிட் இட் இஸ் மல்டிபிள். ஃபார் தட் ரீசன் அண்ட் நாட் ஜஸ்ட் தட் சதா அசாமானத்வாத் ஆல்வேஸ் இட் இஸ் நாட் ஈக்குவல். தேர் இஸ் நோ same equal stand in all the states. Therefore, this reason, Brahmanam iti bahuvachanam, we say, see, all the embodiment, all the embodied selves, they are not equal. They are not one and the same. Each embodiment has a different level of goodness or badness. Therefore, since it is not seen in a similar way, we say Brahmanam. Otherwise, we'll say Brahma and we'll say, because it's a class, we are using singular. Here he is using plural because they are not all same. And sir, no, there is another reason also. Brahmano nirupadi sarvakaranatmanaha patihi. See, Brahmanaha, Brahmanam, that is for embodied self. Brahmanaspati, that is for non-embodied self. He is lord of non-embodied self also. Who? Ganesha, Ganapati. அனபவாத நிர்விகல்ப நிர்விகல்பன ஆத்மகத்வாத். Why he is lord of the non-embodied self? Because there is no negation. And he is without any vikalpa, without any attributes. Vikalpa here is attributes. Without any attributes. Therefore, he is lord. Choices are attributes. Ekavachanam. Now, here you are using singular. There Brahmanam, you said plural. Again, Brahmanaspati, there it is Brahmanaha Pati. Brahmana is singular. Why are you using singular? Oh, here it is singular because we are talking about the non-attributed self. And non-attributed self is Ekavachanam Jiva Paramatmano Aikyatvat. Non-attributed self is where there is identity of Jiva and the absolute self. Therefore, Tayoho Patihi Tattvasi Atmaktvat. He is lord of that because he is of the nature of Tattvamasi. He is the embodiment of Tattvamasi. No, but Brahmana Chintanam Sambhavati. You said the meditation upon Brahman is impossible. We say the meditation on Brahman is possible. How? Shrotavya Mantavya Niridhyasitavya Iti Shrutehe. It is said, Shrotavya, Mantavya, Nityasitavya, you have to listen to this, you have to meditate on this, you have to be established in this, Nityasitavya. Listening, reflection, contemplation. But here, establishment is what is Nityasana, Dhye Chintaya. So there, it is said you can meditate upon him. That meditation is just being established in that. That is possible. Therefore, iti chetna satyam. What you say is true. We are not negating it completely. Satyam means ardhangikari. We are partially accepting it. But, tathapi, still there is another reason. What is that? Chitta vritti nirodha bhavana sudurlabha. It is not easy to control the thought functions of the mind. Only when you are able to control the thought functions of the mind, it is possible, but it is very difficult to control the thought function of the mind. Satatyena dhyatra dhyana dhyaya abhavat. All the points of time, there simultaneously you don't have the meditator, the meditation and the object of meditation. No, it doesn't happen simultaneously. So, therefore, chittasya chanchatvena tat sthairya abhavat. You cannot stick to each, at least one. Because the mind is always turbulent. Therefore, it does not stick to anyone. Even if I am going to meditate on the meditator, again, it doesn't stick to the meditator. It goes on the meditation. It goes on the object of meditation, etc. So, there is no perfect state of this vastu tastu Ganesha chintanam sarvasiddhi padam. In reality, the meditation upon Ganesha is Sarva Siddhi Pradam gives everything. Whatever you need to gain, it gives you. Tattvamasya Atmakatvat Sulabhartha Tad Artha तद् अथर्वशीर्ष तात्पर्यात् बिकॉज तत्त्वज्ञात्मकत्वात् इट इज दैट इट इज ऑफ हीज ऑफ नेचर ऑफ गणपति इज ऑफ नेचर ऑफ तत्त्वमसि एंड नॉट जस्ट दैट सुलभार्थ तद् अथर्वशीर्ष तात्पर्यात् हाउ डू यू नो ही इज द नेचर ऑफ तत्त्वमसि because it is very clearly understood through the atharvashirsha ganapati atharvashirsha that ganesha is the of the nature of tattvamasi nanu but again nana kama pradam ganesha chintanam meditation upon ganesha is something which gives all that is desired oh that is good no that is not good because siddhi pradatvat Because it is going to give you accomplishments. Only yesterday you said accomplishments are hindrance for samadhi. Therefore, here if it is going to give accomplishment, you are doomed. Iti chet, don't say that because Brahma Bhava Siddhi Pradatva. It is going to give you the state of Brahman. Brahma Bhava Siddhi. The accomplishment here is not accomplishments of some supernatural things or some esoteric ideas. We are talking about the accomplishment of Brahman. Now, Karmana, how do you know that Siddhi means the absolute self, accomplishment of absolute self and not any other power, superpowers, supernatural powers? He says, Karmana eva samsiddhim astha janakadayah. He should be very clearly says, Only through the karma, the janaka etc. gained smriti says. Janaka etc. gained samsiddhim. Samsiddhi means absolute accomplishment. They gained through the karma itself. Samsiddhi here means the absolute truth. Again, siddhanam kapilo munihi. Muni, Kapila is great muni, who is the greatest among the siddhas. And there, when we say Siddha, it is not, Siddhi is not here any accomplishment of superpowers, but Siddhi here is the accomplishment of absolute truth. The identity between the individual self and the absolute self. Iti. Bhavishya, in the Bhavishya Purana also, Vyasena Shukasya Upadesha. Vyasa, father, gave Upadesha teaching to his son. What? Prapsise Siddhi Muttamam. You will gain the absolute state of truth. The absolute truth. You will gain absolute truth, which is the accomplishment. You will accomplish the state of absolute truth. This is the term used. Siddhim Uttamam. Uttamam, the greatest. Siddhi. Siddhi means accomplishment. Accomplishment here is of the absolute truth. Ityali nana smriti. Like this, there are thousands of smriti which we can quote, which equates Siddhi to the absolute truth. When we say Advaita Siddhi, again Advaita Siddhi, Advaita Siddhi is negation of non-duality. Advaita Siddhi is accomplished. So, no, but still. Shiva Chintanam Sarva Siddhi Pratam. In which we say, Brahma Bhava Siddhi is what Siddhi means. Shiva Chintana, meditation on Shiva will give you all the accomplishments. Now, Brahmadipati Brahmano, how do you know this? It is said in the Shruti. Brahmadipati Brahmanodipati. Iti Shruti. Shruti says, Brahmadipati Brahmanadipati. Like you say, Brahmanam Brahmanaspate. Here also it is said, Brahmadipati Brahmanodipati. Brahmadipati Brahmanadipati. It is said. Now, iti chet, don't say this. Don't bring anyone equivalent to Ganapati. Why? Because there in that statement of Shiva, Ishanasya Visheshyatvat, Ishana, Ishana Sarvidyanam, Ishvara Sarbhutanam, Brahma Adhipatir, Brahmano Adhipatir, Brahma, Shivome Astusa, Shivam, that is the statement. There Ishana, the statement which it begins with is the adjectified. And the Brahma Adhipatir etc. are adjectives. Therefore what happens is a adjective, adjectified duality. You have the duality of adjective and adjectified. So he says, Brahmadipatyadipadanam tad anga visheshanatvad, Brahmadipati etc. All these statements are attribute to that. It is an adjective to that. Ishana. Nanu, but still. Sarva sreshta Ishana, Brahmadipatyadipadanam visheshanatvam eva. See, Ishana means sarva sreshta, that who is greater. And that is also adjective, not adjectified. You are mistaken. That is not adjective. Adjective. That's not adjectified. That is adjective too. Iti chet. No, don't say that. Because Brahmanah parasreshtha bhavat sarva shreshtha. You said Ishana is a Shiva. Shiva is Brahman. And Shiva is a greater than everything. Greater than everyone. But wait. How can you equate Brahman and Shiva to be one then? Why? If you say Shiva is greater than everyone and Shiva is Brahman, then you are mistaken, because there is nothing greater than Brahman, because there is nothing same similar to Brahman, there is nothing other than Brahman. How can there be something greater to Brahman? Brahman is not greater to anything, because there is nothing other than Brahman. So he says, Sarva Shruti Smriti Virodhapatyascha, if you are going to still say, no, he is greater than Brahman, he is Brahman, then you are contradicting all the Shruti and Smriti. Ekameva Dvitiyam, the Shruti very clearly says, Brahmadipatihi, Brahmanodipatihi, Brahma iti asya ayam arthaha. Now you understand the meaning from me. What does the Brahmadipati, Brahmanodipati mean? Tamasasya, Omkaratmakasya, Vishveshwaradi, Dwadasha, Shiva Avataranam, Ekadasha Rudranam, Kala Bhairavadi, Shiva Avataranam, Cha, Stavanam, Brahmatmakataya Kritam. See here, the statement which you have presented here is to extol, to praise the Ishvara. What kind of Ishvara? Tamasasya Omkaratmakasya. The Ishvara who is of the nature of tamasic nature. Who is tamasic natured? Tamasic quality. Who is of the nature of tamasic quality? Who has tamasic quality in abundance? Does not mean he does not have sattvic quality or rajogama quality. He has a tamasic quality in abundance. Meaning, we distribute sattva, raja and tama predominance to each of these deity. Sattva predominant, Brahmaji, Rajoguna predominant, Vishnuji, and Tamoguna predominant is Shivji. And there, Omkara is a Brahman. In that Brahman, in that Omkara, he says, Tamasasya Omkaratmasya Vishveshwaradina, Vishveshwaradi Dvasha Kritam, Amshamshinoho Aikya Pratipadanatvat. Amsha Amshinoho Aikya Pratipadanatvat, and not just that. Here, the extolation is to say, Vishveshwaradi Dvadasa Shiva Avataranam, extolling the all the 12 avatars of Shiva, Vishveshwara, etc. Not just that. Ekadasha Rudranam, Ekadasha Rudra, there are 11 Rudras, all those 11 Rudras. Not just that, also the other forms of Rudra. Like Shiva, like Kala Bhairava, Hanuman, etc. All these avatars, Shiva's avatars, they are all included in that. To extol them, this is said. Brahmatmataya Kritam, he is explained as a Brahman. Because he is the cause for all these different forms. But then there is duality. Now, Amsha Amshino Aikya Pratipadakatvat. See, the Amsha, the one who is the avatara, and the one who is the cause of the avatara, they are not different. To establish that, it is said. Amsha, Amsha Avatara. The one who is avatara, one who is an incarnation in that aspect, having a single aspect. So, with a single aspect, he is that greater. Now, this Ishvara who has all these aspects, what kind of greatness he will have? That, and not just that, this single aspect, say, Shiva, and the multi-aspected Shiva, they are not different, to show that it is said. Tesham Shiva Avatara Brahmanam Adhipati Ishanah Tattad Rupa Dharakatvat. They are Shivatara, all the Shivatara Brahman is Adhipati for that, because he is that Ishana, that Shiva is the one who is the cause for all the different forms of incarnations. அந்நிய தேர் இஸ் அனதர் ரீசன் ஃபார் திஸ். சர்வ அவதார சத்தாயாக பதி ஈசான பிரம்மாதி பிரம்மனோ அதிபதி. இட் இஸ் நாட் ஜஸ்ட் சிவ அவதார, இட் இஸ் ஆஃப் ஆல் தி அவதாரஸ். ஹி இஸ் தி லார்ட் ஆஃப் ஆல் தி அவதாரஸ். பிகாஸ் ஆஃப் ஒன்லி பிகாஸ் ஆஃப் ஹிம் ஆல் தி அவதாராஸ் டேக் இன்கார்னேஷன்ஸ். சத்தா சத் ஐக் சத் சத்தா சதைக்க ஜாதி மத்வாத் ஏகத்வ ஏக ஏகவச்சனம். ஸோ ஹியர் பிரம்மனோதிபதி இட் இஸ் செட். நவ் தட் இஸ் பிரம்மனோதிபதி. வை இட் இஸ் செட் சத்தா சத் ஏக ஜாதி மத்வாத். சத்தா எக்ஸிஸ்டன்ஸ் இஸ் எ கிளாஸ் ஆஃப் எக்ஸிஸ்டன்ஸ். டு ரெஃபர் டு கிளாஸ் ஆஃப் எக்ஸிஸ்டன்ஸ் வி யூஸ் சிங்குலர். பிரம்மணஹ அதிபதி. பிரம்மண இஸ் சிங்குலர். தட் இஸ் டு ஷோ தி கிளாஸ், தி கிளாஸ் ஆஃப் ஆல் தி டிஃபரன்ஸ் எக்ஸிஸ்டன்ஸ். அந்நச்ச நாட் ஜஸ்ட் தட் பிரம்மா பிரம்மாதிபதி பிரம்மணோதிபதி பிரம்மா தேர் தட் பிரம்மா இட் இஸ் நானாவதார சத்தா சிருஷ்டா ஈசானஹ இஸ் பிரம்மா சிவஹ மே அஸ்து சதா சிவோ லைக் தட் இஸ் சேஸ் பிரம்மா சிவஹ. தட் சிவா, ஹூ இஸ் தட் சிவா? ஹி சேஸ் நானா அவதார சத்தா சிரஷ்டா, ஒன் ஹூ இஸ் தி காஸ் ஃபார் ஆல் தி கிரியேஷன் ஆஃப் டிஃபரெண்ட் அவதாராஸ் டிஃபரெண்ட் இன்கார்னேஷன்ஸ். தட் ஈஸ்வரா விசேஷ்யக விசேஷ்யக விசேஷாத்மக பிகாஸ் ஹி இஸ் தி விசேஷ்ய, ஹி இஸ் தி அட்ஜெக்டிஃபைடு. So therefore, there is adjective, there is adjectified. You cannot say Ishana is not adjectified, it is adjective too. You cannot say that. It is adjectified definitely. Because Ishana refers to Brahma. Brahma is a Shiva. Who is the cause for all the incarnations? Okay. Now, what's the Ganesha Pitadra Shiva. When you say these defects in Ishvara, then Ganesha also has the same defects. Visheshyatmaka Tvat. Because he is also Vishesha, he is also adjectified. Iti chet, if you say so, no, don't say that. No, we cannot accept that. Why? Brahmanaspati Visheshyatvad, Ganapatyadi Pada Visheshanatvad, Brahmaikya Bhava Pada Prada, Brahmanaspati Akhyayaha Mukhyatvacha. Brahmanaspati Visheshyatvad, here the Brahma, we come to this previous statement. பிரம்மணாம் பிரம்மணஸ்பதே தேர் தி பிரம்மணஸ்பதி இஸ் தி விசேஷ்ய அட்ஜெக்டிஃபைடு அண்ட் கணபத்யாதி விசேஷத்துவம் கணபதி இஸ் அட்ஜெக்டிவ் டு தட் அட்ஜெக்டிஃபைடு கணபதி இஸ் ஜஸ்ட் அன் அட்ஜெக்டிவ் டு தட் பிரம்ம தி அட்ஜெக்டிஃபைடு நவ் தேர் நோ பிரம்மாத்மைக்கிய பாவ பிரத பிரம்மணஸ்பதி ஆக்கிய The Brahma, Brahmanaspati is a term which refers to the Brahma and Atma Aikya, Jiva and Brahma Aikya, identification, non-duality. Therefore, that is what is the main meaning of the term Brahmanaspati. Brahmanaspati means identity of individual self and absolute self. Nanu, but still. Brahmanaspati, api, Brahmanaspati rapi, பிரம்ம உபாசனா முக்கிய பதிபாவ நாசகத்துவாத் மகாவாக்கிய பிரம்ம பிரதிபாதகத்துவாச்ச பிரம்மணஸ்பதே தேர் யூ சார் பிரம்மணஸ்பதே தேர் ஆல்சோ பிரம்ம உபாசனா இஸ் இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் நாட் கணபதி உபாசனா அண்ட் வை பிகாஸ் மெடிடேஷன் ஆன் பிரம்மன் ஒன்லி வில் ரிமூவ் இக்னோரன்ஸ் பதிபாவ நாசகத்வாத் தட் ரிமூவ்ஸ் தி ஸ்டேட் ஆஃப் பதி தி பதி ஹூட் பதி ஹூட் மீன்ஸ் தி ஸ்டேட் ஆஃப் பீயிங் மாஸ்டர் There are two states. One is Pati, the other is Pashu. One is the ruler, the other is ruled. Pati is the ruler and Pashu is the ruled. Now here, the state of Pati is removed means the state of being ruled also is negated. Because only when there is a ruler, there is ruled. There is no duality here. So, Mahavakyasya Brahma Pratipadakatvacha and Mahavakya, the ultimate statements, That what does it do? It removes the duality and establishes non-duality. How do you know this? That the Mahavakya establishes the new non-duality? It is said, Prajnanam Brahma, பிரம்மன் இஸ் தி அப்சல்யூட் நாலேஜ். சத்தியம் ஞானம் அனந்தம் பிரம்ம. பிரம்மன் இஸ் எக்ஸிஸ்டன்ஸ், நாலேஜ், பிளஸ். சர்வம் கலிதம் பிரம்ம. பிரம்மன் இஸ் ஆல் திஸ். வாட் எவர் யூ சீ, இட்ஸ் இன்டீட் பிரம்மன். அகம் பிரம்மாஸ்மி, ஐ எம் தட் செல்ஃப். ஏகமைவா தித்தியம், ஒன் நான் டியூவல் செல்ஃப். ஐ எம் ஆத்மா பிரம்ம. திஸ் ஆத்மா இஸ் இன்டீட் வெரிலி தி பிரம்மன். இத்தியாதி ஸ்ருதிபியஸ்ச. தேர் ஆர் சோ மெனி ஸ்ருதிஸ் லைக் திஸ் டு எஸ்டாப்ளிஷ் திஸ். இது சேத்னா, டோன்ட் சே திஸ். Because what does he want to say? Brahmanaspati is a meditation on Brahman. No. Brahmanaspati means Swasva Upadhi Yukta Brahmana. There are two words. Brahmana, Brahmanaspate. Brahmana means the Brahmins, etc. Means one who is embodied. All that which is embodied. Brahmana, Swasva Upadhi Yukta Brahmana. All that which is embodied. அண்ட் சர்வ காரண பிரம்மணஸ்பதே பிரம்மணஸ்ச உபதேசார்த்தம் பிரதிபதம். அண்ட் தட் விச் இஸ் காஸ் ஃபார் ஆல் திஸ் இஸ் பிரம்மன். தேர்ஃபோர் டு ஷோ இட் இஸ் தி காஸ் ஃபார் எவ்ரி திங் இட் இஸ் செட் பதி. தது ஆராதன உபாதி காரணபாவ நாசகத்வாத். தத் ஆராதனையா, தத் ஆராதனா, மெடிடேட்டிங் ஆன் திஸ், meditating on this Brahman, which is the Ganapati, meditating on this Ganapati, what happens? Upadhi karana bhava, that which is the cause for all the embodiments, which is ignorance, nashakatvat, it eliminates, it negates, it destroys the ignorance, which is the cause for all this duality, the embodiments. Patipadam namastam, then the pati, lord of, no, that doesn't have any real primary meaning. Pati does not convey the primary meaning of being the Lord. Then what does that mean? Upadihina brahmana karnahina brahmanascha patitva abhavah. Tad ashakyatvat, tad aikyatvat. Why? Because if you are going to take the primary term, primary meaning of pati, which is Lord, it is impossible. Because the Brahman, which is devoid of attributes, devoid of embodiments, does not have, there is no multiple of Brahmans. It's not plural. Therefore, karnahina brahmanascha upadihina brahmanam. The Brahman without any cause, the Brahman without any embodiment, patitva abhavah, cannot have a pati, a ruler. Why? Tadu aikyatva, because there is one non-dual self. There can be no ruler and ruled in non-dual self. பதித்துவம் கதனாத்மகம் இது ஸ்மிருதி, அண்ட் ஸ்மிருதி ஸ்மிருதி வெரி கிளியர்லி சேஸ் பதித்துவம் கதனாத்மகம். தி டேர்ம் பதி இஸ் யூஸ்டு ஜஸ்ட் ஃபார் நேம் சேக், ஃபார் நேம் சேக், தட்ஸ் ஆல். தேர் இஸ் நோ பிரைமரி மீனிங் இன்வால்வ் இன் தட் அஸ் ரூலர். நனு அகேன் பிரம்ம ஜான நாசகோ, பிரம்ம அஜான நாசகோ கணேசன அவயவ யுக்தத்வா இது சேத். பாஹ்ய அஜான நாசகோ நான் பிரம்ம அஜானம், பாஹ்ய அஜான நாசகோ கணேசன. சி ஓகே, okay, you are crying so much, you are crying baby, we'll accept. Ganesha will remove the ignorance. Thank you. No, wait, we have a catch in it. What's the string attached? Huh? Ganesha removes the ignorance which is external, not internal ignorance. Why not internal ignorance? Avayayuktatvat, he is embodied, he has parts. Somebody with parts cannot enter you and remove your ignorance inside. He can remove all that which is external. Fine, no problem. If you say, nah, we cannot accept that also. Why? Antarajnana nashakopi buddhi patitvat. He is the one who is the remover of the ignorance inside. He is the one who is the remover of the ignorance internally. Not just externally. Why? Because buddhi patitvat, he is the lord of the intelligence. What do you say this? Because there can be ruler ruled when there is embodiment. Buddhi is embodiment. Therefore, he is the lord of the buddhi. How do you say this? It is said, Ano raniyan mahato mahiyan atma guhaya mihitosya janto. Ano raniyan. It is tinier than the tiniest. Smaller than the smallest. Mahato mahiyan. It is bigger than the biggest. Atma, which is this atma, this self. ಗುಹಾಯಾಮ್ ಇಹಿತಮಸ್ಯ ಜಂತೋ ಅಸ್ಯ ಜಂತೋಹೋ ಹೃದಯ ಗುಹಾಯಾಮ್ ಇಹಿತಂ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ರೆಸೈಡಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಕೇವ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಹಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಈಚ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಬೀಯಿಂಗ್. ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಸೆಡ್ ವೇರ್ ಡಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸಿಸ್ಟ್? ದಿ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ರೆಸೈಡ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಕೇವ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಹಾರ್ಟ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಎಕ್ಸಿಸ್ಟ್, ಇಫ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಎಕ್ಸಿಸ್ಟ್ ವೈ ನಾಟ್ ಗಣಪತಿ? ನಾಟ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ದಟ್ ಸತ್ಯಂ ಜ್ಞಾನಂ ಅನಂತಂ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮ ಯೋ ವೇದ ನೀತಂ ಗುಹಾಯಾಂ ಪರಮೇ ವ್ಯೋಮನ್ ಸೋಷ್ಣುತೆ ಸರ್ವಾನ್ ಕಾಮಾನ್. ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಸೆಡ್ ಸತ್ಯಂ ಜ್ಞಾನಂ ಅನಂತಂ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮ, ದಿ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮನ್ ಇಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸಿಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ನಾಲೆಜ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್. ಅಂಡ್ ದಟ್ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮನ್ ವೇರ್ ಡಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸಿಸ್ಟ್? ಯೋ ವೇದ ನೀತಂ ಗುಹಾಯಾಂ, ವನ್ ಹೂ ನೋಸ್ ದಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಟು ಎಕ್ಸಿಸ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಹಾರ್ಟ್ ಕೇವ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಹಾರ್ಟ್. ಸೋಷ್ಣುತೆ ಸರ್ವಾನ್ ಕಾಮಾನ್ ಹಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೀರಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ಹಿ ಡಿಸೈರ್ಸ್. ಬಟ್ ದಿ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಡಿಸೈರ್ ಹಿಯರ್. ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಅದರ್ ದನ್ ಹಿಮ್ ಟು ಡಿಸೈರ್ ಇಟ್ ಇತ್ಯಾದಿ ಶ್ರುತಿಭ್ಯ. ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಥೌಸಂಡ್ ಹಂಡ್ರೆಡ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಶ್ರುತೀಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್. ನಾಟ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ದಟ್, ಸ್ಮೃತಿ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಸೇಸ್ ದಿಸ್. ಯೋ ಬುದ್ಧೇ ಪರತಸ್ತು ಸಹ ದಟ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಬಿಯಾಂಡ್ ದಿ ಬುದ್ಧಿ. ಆತ್ಮ ಬುದ್ಧೇ ಪರೋ ಮತಃ, ಆತ್ಮ ಇಸ್ ಬಿಯಾಂಡ್ ದಿ ಬುದ್ಧಿ, ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಅಬೌ ದಿ ಬುದ್ಧಿ ಇಂಟಲೆಕ್ಟ್. ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ವೇ ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಸೋ ಮೆನಿ ಸ್ಮೃತೀಸ್ ಇತ್ಯಾದಿ ಸ್ಮೃತಿಭ್ಯಶ್ಚ. ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ವೇ ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಮೃತೀಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ. ನನೋ ಬಟ್ ಸ್ಟಿಲ್ ಶಿವ ಶಿವ ವಿಷ್ಣು ಸೂರ್ಯ ಶಕ್ತಿ ಚಿಂತನ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮ ಭಾವ ಪರ ಪ್ರಥಮ ತದರ್ಥ ತದ್ ಅಥರ್ವ ಶೀರ್ಷಂ ತತ್ತದ್ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮ ಪ್ರತಿಪಾದಕತ್ವಾಚ. ಯು ಆರ್ ಟಾಕಿಂಗ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದಿ ಗಣಪತಿ ಬೀಯಿಂಗ್ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮನ್, ಅಂಡ್ ಮೆಡಿಟೇಷನ್ ಅಪಾನ್ ಗಣಪತಿ ಇಸ್ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಸೆಡ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಅಥರ್ವ ಶೀರ್ಷ ಕಾಸ್ ಹೀ ಇಸ್ ದಿ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮನ್. ಇಫ್ ಯು ಸೇ ದೆನ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬ್ರಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಶಿವ ವಿಷ್ಣು ದೇವಿ ಎಕ್ಸೆಟ್ರಾ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಸೂರ್ಯ ಶಿವ ವಿಷ್ಣು ಸೂರ್ಯ ದೇವಿ ಎಕ್ಸೆಟ್ರಾ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಅಥರ್ವ ಶೀರ್ಷ ಫಾರ್ ದೆಮ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ. ನಾಟ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ದಟ್ ಈಚ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಅಥರ್ವ ಶೀರ್ಷ ಎಸ್ಟಾಬ್ಲಿಷ್ ದೆಮ್ ಟು ದಿ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮನ್. ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಮೆಡಿಟೇಟ್ ಅಪಾನ್ ದೆಮ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ. ಇಫ್ ಸೇ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಸೇ ದಟ್, ನೋ ಯು ಕೆನಾಟ್ ಬ್ರಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಗಣಪತಿ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಎನಿ ಒನ್. ನೋ ವಿ ಕೆನಾಟ್ ಅಕ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ಎನಿ ಒನ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಗಣಪತಿ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಸ ಪೂರ್ವೇಶಾಂ ಗುರು ಕಾಲೇನ ಅನವಚ್ಛೇದಾತ್ ಹೀ ಇಸ್ ಗುರು ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ ದಿ ಒನ್ ಹೂ ಇಸ್ ಹೂ ಎಕ್ಸಿಸ್ಟೆಡ್ ಬಿಫೋರ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಹೀ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಲಿಮಿಟೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಟೈಮ್. ದೆನ್ ಹೀ ಸೆಡ್ ಹೂ ಇಸ್ ದಟ್ ಗುರು? ಈಶ್ವರ. ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದಟ್ ಈಶ್ವರ? ಒನ್ ಹೂ ಡಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎನಿ ಒನ್ ಅಬೌ, ಒನ್ ಹೂ ಡಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎನಿ ಒನ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್. ಅಂಡ್ not just one who does not have any equivalent, one who does not have anyone above to, not just that, one who does not have anyone below, that is Ishvara. Because if Ishvara is limited, if I am limiting Ishvara, then Ishvara should be afraid of me because I am different from him. Dvitiya dvai bhayam bhavati, if there is duality there is fear. I will create fear, like we are afraid of, oh, you are insignificant, but we are afraid of small mosquitoes, small insects. So I will be causing fear in Ishvara. Not just that, there is another problem. Because I am different from Ishvara, I am limiting Ishvara, therefore Ishvara will become, by being limited, non-eternal. So, because of these reasons, we have to say, like, there is this Shiva, Shivananda Lahari, where it's said, like, Shiva, O Shiva, in commentary, etc., they say, O Shiva, you are, you Shiva's abode is Kailasha, Mount Kailasha, which is a full of snow-clad mountains, very cold place. And North India, they all have a flow of water, running flow of water from above the Shivalinga, meaning he will always be bathed continuously with cold water, not warm water also, even in cold periods. Two. Three, they apply sandalwood paste. Now, what will happen? You will have pneumonia or what do they say, hypothermia, etc. You will have all these troubles. So you have to take care of yourself. So come stay in my heart. There is a fire in my heart. You will take, you if you come here, you will be saved. So inviting him in his heart to remove his ignorance. See, You come and stay in my heart, remove my ignorance, remove this burning desire. No, I don't want you to come to destroy my burning desire. I want to be here to serve yourself. See the way he presents himself. And there is another shloka with the reference to Krishna. Say, Krishna, you are stealing all this butter. You will be caught. Anywhere you go, you will be caught. But you can stay in my heart, which is dark with ignorance, without being found by anyone. See, these devotees have a method to invite God in their heart, not to protect themselves, but to protect Ishvara, they say. So that is the knack they use. Here also it is said, what Shiva, Surya, etc. we can meditate upon. Because Asavusha is there. So he says, no. Avyakrita pranavanam pranava anandadi upasanavadu aranika ukta brahma pratipadakatvat avyakrita unmanifest pranava omkara anandadi upasanavadu ananda meditation on ananda etc. like this which is said in aranika portion, the Upanishad portion. Brahma pratipadakatvat, this meditation on Ganapati is establishing the Brahman, not anything else. Ganesha Atharva Sirsham Tattamasyatmaka Mahavakya Pratipadya Brahmaikyat. And not just that. This Ganapati Atharva Sirsha very clearly starts with Om Namaste Ganapataye. And Tumeva Pratyaksham Tattamasi. It very clearly presents the Brahman, Ganapati, to be that of the nature of Tattamasi. So he says, he is of the nature of Tattamasi, and Tattamasi is that ultimate statement. It is one of the statements, but it is the ultimate statement which gives the knowledge of identity between the Jiva and Absolute Self, individual self and Absolute Self. Mahavakyat Param Vedante Brahma Pratipadana Abhava. There is no statement equivalent or above the Mahavakyas, the ultimate statements. We don't accept in Vedanta any statement to be greater than the Mahavakyas. And it is very clearly said, Tomeva Kevalam Brahmasi, Tomeva Kevalam Tattamasi, etc. Okay. Nacha Eva. Nacha Eva. Gaja Vadanadi Avaiva Yukta Ganeshasya Bhinnata Avachedi Avachedagataya Brahmani Mahavakya Pratipadya Aikya Bhavad Adityati. See, you said what? Meditation upon Ganapati is going to give you the identity between and Absolute Self and Individual Self, which the Mahavakyas teach you. But it is impossible. Why? Ganapati is one with a elephant face, human body, etc. And therefore, he is limiting. Therefore, there is an embodiment, there is an embodied, but there is a limiting adjunct, there is a limited one. There is duality. Therefore, if you say Mahavakya establishes this Ganapati establishes non-duality, he just does not stay there. He also establishes duality. So he is going beyond the non-duality, establishing non-duality, also establishing duality. Therefore, it is Ativyapti, over-pervenance. Not just that, not over-pervenance. There is also under-pervenance. Like तदा कार्यकारण ऐक्य ब्रह्मणः सावेव गणेशे अवच्छेदक अवच्छेद्य हीनत्वात् अव्याप्तिश्च. ब्रह्मन विच एस्टैब्लिशेस दी नॉन ड्युअलिटी ऑफ कॉज एंड इफेक्ट. वी एक्सेप्ट दी इफेक्ट टू बी नॉट डिफरेंट फ्रॉम कॉज. कारण व्यतिरेकेन कार्यम नास्ति. वी डोंट एक्सेप्ट दी इफेक्ट टू बी डिफरेंट फ्रॉम कॉज. Now, when this is the state, Savayava Ganesha Avachedaka Avachedya Heenatvat, the one who is a limiting agent with this embodiment, he cannot be associated there to bring in the identification. Therefore, there is underperformance. Iti Vacham, don't say this, because Tvam Tadasi Pada Swasva Upadi Vihara Samarthya Prada Sampurna Tattad Tattvamasyatmaka Deha Vrithu. கணேஷ உபாசன பிரயோஜனத்வா. சி துவம் தது அசி, ஆல் தீஸ் வேர்ட்ஸ் ஹாவ் அண்ட் எம்பாடிமெண்ட் ஆஃப் இட் செல்ஃப். ஸ்வஸ்வ உபாதி விஹார சாமர்த்திய பத, வாட் எவர் இட் ஹாஸ் அஸ் இட்ஸ் எம்பாடிமெண்ட் வித் ரெஃபரன்ஸ் டு தட் சம்பூர்ண தத்துவ ஸ்மிருத். சி துவம் தது அசி, யூ தட் ஆர், தட் இஸ் ஸ்டேட்மெண்ட் ஆஃப் தத்துவமசி. சோ தி கம்ப்ளீட் கலெக்டிவ் டேர்ம் இஸ் தத்துவமசி, அண்ட் தட் இஸ் ஆஃப் தி நேச்சர் ஆஃப் தி ஃபார்ம் ஆஃப் கணபதி. சிவா நோ, விஷ்ணு நோ, சூர்யா நோ, தேவி நோ, தே ஹாவ் திஸ் ஓம்காரா, தே டிரா ஓம். நோ வென் தே டிரா ஓம், தே ரைட் தி ஃபார்ம் ஆஃப், தே டிரா தி ஃபார்ம் ஆஃப் கணபதி இன் தட் ஓம். வி டோன்ட் டிரா தி ஃபார்ம் ஆஃப் சிவா வித் ஓம், வி டோன்ட் டிரா தி ஃபார்ம் ஆஃப் விஷ்ணு வித் ஓம், we don't draw the form of sun with om or devi with om, but with om this as the trunk and that with eye there they draw ganapati, multiple different forms ganapati. This second in like in the tree, the second part of the tree will become his belly, big belly. So he says sir, his nature itself is a inherent nature itself is a form of a tattvamasi omkara. Ganesha upasana prayojanatvat ananta kalpa viraha vihara shashvata santosha swasva upadhi nashaka ganesha upasana prayojanatvat. Ganesha upasana is useful to negate all the limitations. Ganesha upasana is useful to negate all the limitations, limiting agents. ஸ்வஸ்வ உபாதி நாசக, வாட் எவர் கைண்ட் ஆஃப் உபாதி இட் மேபி, மேபி மேபி உபாதி எம்பாடிமெண்ட் ஆஃப் ஹாப்பினஸ் ஆர் எம்பாடிமெண்ட் ஆஃப் சாரோ, வாட் எவர் இட் டசன்ட் ரியலி மேட்டர், இட் டெஸ்ட்ராய்ஸ் ஆல் தி எம்பாடிமெண்ட்ஸ். உபாசி உபாசக உபாசனாயாம் உபாசனாயாக மகது அஜான நாசகத்வாத். நோ உபாசிய உபாசக உபாசனா, this trinity, I yesterday itself I told very clearly, we negate all the duality in all the trinities. There can be no duality and no trinities in Vedanta. So the trinity of a meditator, object of meditation and the meditation is negated by Ganapati upasana. How? Brahmani upasyatvabhava, since there is no possibility of Brahman to meditate upon itself. Brahman cannot be object of meditation and Brahman cannot objectify itself of meditation because there is nothing other than Brahman. Samanya anumanataya ganesha brahmanoho aikya pratipadakatva, through a simple inference we establish the non-duality between the Brahman and the Ganapati. Brahman is not different from Ganapati because he is of the nature of tattvamasi, and tattvamasi is the ultimate statement which establishes the non-duality between the individual self and the absolute self. Therefore Brahman is Ganapati. You can easily write a syllogism, you should not say like this. What does the opponent wants to say? Brahma upasana Vedanta viruddham, meditating upon Brahman is contrary to Vedanta. But this opponent himself said பிரம்மணா சிந்தனம் சம்பவத்தி, வி கேன் மெடிடேட் அப்பான் பிரம்மன். நோ ஹி சேஸ், சின்ஸ் வி ஆர் கோயிங் அகேன்ஸ்ட் ஹிஸ் வில், ஹி சேஸ் நோ யூ கேனாட் மெடிடேட் அப்பான் பிரம்மன், இட் இஸ் கான்ட்ரடிக்ட் டு தி வேதாந்த டீச்சிங். வை பிரம்மபூதஸ்ய உபாசிய உபாசகத்வ அபாவாத், பிகாஸ் யூ ஆர் தி அப்சல்யூட் செல்ஃப், அண்ட் ஹவு கேன் யூ மெடிடேட் அப்பான் யுவர் செல்ஃப்? யூ கேனாட் பி தி ஆப்ஜெக்ட் ஆஃப் மெடிடேஷன் அண்ட் யூ கேனாட் பி தி மெடிடேட்டர் டூ. தேர் கேன் பி சப்ஜெக்ட் ஆப்ஜெக்ட் ரிலேஷன்ஷிப் வித் தி சேம் திங். One and the same object cannot be subject and object. That's a subject-object contradiction. Karma-kartutva virodha, we say it. Karma-kartutva virodha. Tadevam brahmattam vidhinedam edidam upasate edishute. And not just that. If you think you are going to meditate, you can meditate upon Brahman, then the Shruti very clearly says that know that to be Brahman and not that which you meditate upon. So whatever is meditated upon is negated as a non-self by the Shruti itself. ಗಣೇಶ ಉಪಾಸನೆ ಇತಿ ನಚವಚನ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಸೇ ದಿಸ್ ವೈ ಗಣೇಶ ಉಪಾಸನೆಯ ಅಜ್ಞಾನ ನಾಶಂ ಕೃತ್ವ ತತೋ ಯೋಗಿನ ಲೋಕ ಸಂಗ್ರಹಾರ್ಥಂ ಗಣೇಶತ್ವಾತ್ ಸಿ ಐ ವಿ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಯು ಕೆನಾಟ್ ದೇರ್ ಕೆನಾಟ್ ಬಿ ಆಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೆಡಿಟೇಷನ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ಆಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೆಡಿಟೇಷನ್ ದಿ ಮೆಡಿಟೇಟರ್ ಹಿಮ್ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ಸ್ ದಿ ಆಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೆಡಿಟೇಷನ್ ಹೌ ಗಣೇಶ ಉಪಾಸನೆಯ ಥ್ರೂ ದಿ ಮೆಡಿಟೇಷನ್ ಆನ್ ಗಣೇಶ ಥ್ರೂ ದಿ ವರ್ಷಿಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಗಣೇಶ ಅಜ್ಞಾನ ನಾಶಂ ಕೃತ್ವ ದಿ ನೆಗೇಟ್ ದಿ ಇಗ್ನೋರೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ನೆಗೇಟಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ಇಗ್ನೋರೆನ್ಸ್ ತತಃ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದಟ್ ಯೋಗಿನ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ಹೂ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಡೆಸ್ಟ್ರಾಯ್ಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಇಗ್ನೋರೆನ್ಸ್ ಲೋಕ ಸಂಗ್ರಹಾರ್ಥಂ ಫಾರ್ ದಿ ಬೆನಿಫಿಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಗಣೇಶ ಗಣೇಶತ್ವ ಹಿ ಬಿಕಮ್ಸ್ ದಿ ಗಣೇಶ ಹಿಮ್ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಹೌ ವೈ ಶುಡ್ ಹಿ ಡೂ ಹೂ ಹಿ ಬಿಕಮ್ ಗಣೇಶ ಹೌ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಹಿ ಬಿಕಮ್ ಗಣೇಶ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಬಿಕಮಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದೇಹ ರಕ್ಷಣಾರ್ಥಂ ಭೋಜನಾಚ್ಛಾದನವತ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಿ ಒನ್ ಹೂ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಗೈನ್ ದಿ ರಿಯಲೈಸೇಷನ್ ಲಿಬರೇಷನ್ ಟು ಪ್ರೊಟೆಕ್ಟ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಬಾಡಿ ಸೆನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ಗನ್ ಕಾಂಪ್ಲೆಕ್ಸ್ ಹಿ ಡಸ್ ಗೋ ಅಂಡ್ ಈಟ್ ಹಿ ಡಸ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಅ ಕವರ್ ಎಕ್ಸೆಟ್ರಾ ಬೆಡ್ಶೀಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸೆಟ್ರಾ ಸಿಮಿಲರ್ಲಿ ಕವರ್ ಡ್ರೆಸ್ ಆರ್ ಬೆಡ್ಶೀಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ಸೊ ಸಿಮಿಲರ್ಲಿ ಕಾಯಿಕ ವಾಚಿಕ ಮಾನಸಿಕ ಸಾಂಸರ್ಗಿಕ ಗಣೇಶ ಧರ್ಮತ್ವ ಚೇತಿ ದಿಕ್ ದೇರ್ಫೋರ್ ಸಿಮಿಲರ್ಲಿ ದಿಸ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಮೆಂಟಲಿ ಫಿಸಿಕಲಿ ವರ್ಬಲಿ ಹಿ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಫೈಸ್ ಹಿಮ್ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ವಿತ್ ದಟ್ ಅಬ್ಸಲ್ಯೂಟ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಗಣೇಶ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ವೇ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಅಥ ಪ್ರಕೃತಂ ಅನುಸರಾಮ ನೌ ವಿ ಸೆಡ್ ಯೆಸ್ಟರ್ಡೇ ಹಿ ಈಸ್ ಗಿವಿಂಗ್ ಎನ್ ಇಂಟ್ರೊಡಕ್ಟರಿ ಕಮೆಂಟ್ರಿ ಟು ಎಸ್ಟಾಬ್ಲಿಷ್ ವೈ ಹಿ ಶುಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ರೈಟ್ ಎ ಕಮೆಂಟ್ರಿ ಆನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಗಣಪತಿ ಅಥವಾ ನೌ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಡನ್ ನೌ ಹಿ ಈಸ್ ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಟು ದಿ ಪ್ರೈಮರಿ ಗೋಲ್ ಆಫ್ ರೈಟಿಂಗ್ ಕಮೆಂಟ್ರಿ ಆನ್ ಗಣಪತಿ ಅಥವಾ ಹಿ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ವಿತ್ ಓಂ ನಮಸ್ತೆ ಗಣಪತಯೇ ಓಂ ನಮಸ್ತೆ ಗಣಪತಯೇ ಓಕೆ ನೌ ಓಂಕಾರ ಹಿ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ವಿತ್ ಓಂ ಎನಿ ಇನ್ವೊಕೇಶನ್ ವಿ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ವಿತ್ ಓಂ ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್ ವಿಚ್ ವಿ ಬಿಗಿನ್ ವಿ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ವಿತ್ ಓಂ ಆರ್ ಅಥ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಸೆಡ್ ಓಂಕಾರ ಅಥ ಶಬ್ದಶ್ಚ ದ್ವೌ ಏತೋ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮಣಃ ಪುರಾ ಕಂಠಂ ಭಿದ್ವಾ ವಿನಿರ್ಯಾಂತೌ ತಸ್ಮಾತ್ ಮಾಂಗಲಿಕ ಉಭೌ ಓಂಕಾರ ಅಂಡ್ ಅಥ ದೀಸ್ ಟೂ ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಕೇಮ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದಿ ಥ್ರೋಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮನ್ therefore they are accepted to be auspicious that is why atha yoganushasanam atha they use now here om but there is another in the tippani in the notes for the commentary he is negating this idea of accepting omkara to be for invocation auspiciousness that is not necessary the reason he gives is see veda is a multiple ananta vai veda there is innumerable vedas there can be and veda is not written by a person apurusheya vakyam veda a statement which is not written by a person is veda therefore it cannot have any beginning now that which does not have beginning everything can be beginning like we say everything itself mean I am the loci of the self you are the loci of that self that which is infinity everyone is a center point for that infinity so similarly here also that which is innumerable unlimited that for that veda this can be the beginning but again it is not written so what it the, this is the beginning for this portion of veda it can be like that also every portion because it is said mangala charana should be done in the beginning in the middle and in the end if you desire greatness but Shruti does not desire any greatness but it teaches you that rule that is why it starts with omkara you can say that om is a absolute self pranava is a absolute self omkara is a absolute self om namaste ganapataye we'll see om purnamadah purnagam purnam purnamadachate purnasya purnamadaya purnameva avashyate ஓம் சாந்தி சாந்தி சாந்தி.